freedom that we have to worship. We thank you for the violence of the weather that we've seen, because we know that out of it comes much that is needed in our world. We thank you for that balance and power that is there. And yes, Lord, it is humid, it is hot, but we also rejoice in the fact that we have weather that allows us to come and to enjoy nature, as well as the other seasons of the year. Lord, as we come before you, we would just pray that for those that are depressed, that they will find hope. For those, Lord, who are ill, whatever that may be, physical, mental, emotional, relational, I don't know, Lord, perhaps financial, household problems, we pray that you will just provide for them something that will encourage them today and will give them, Lord, answers. For those of us, Lord, who need to mend relationships in some way, we pray, Lord, that you would help us to just know the next steps and the words to say and not to say. We thank you, Lord, for the privilege we have of ministering. We thank you for answers to prayer even in these last few days, Lord, here at Oakville and other places, of people who have been ministered to and helped through our family services, Lord, through our talks and contacts with everybody, through whatever our young people do, Lord, even when they stand on swimming pools and they are there to protect and save and to do what needs to be done. We thank you, Lord, because there are so many people who are part of our fellowship, Lord, who perhaps are not with us today, but they are with us in our hearts and in our thoughts and our prayers. We just pray for those that can, and we just pray upon Jennifer and her boys that you would bless them and that you will cause them to, Lord, to come closer to you through that experience. We pray, Lord, for our young people that are here today, that you will just bless their time with us and that they will feel encouraged in themselves, and that you will, as they enjoy the holidays, Lord, provide safety and also, Lord, counsel where it is needed and perhaps just a good time where they need that rest. We think of all those that are working hard, Lord, for those who maybe are struggling. Perhaps jobs are not as secure as they are now. We hear plant closures in Oakville, Lord, and other things. Lord, is laying off some. We just pray upon those families, Lord, that you would be with them at this time as perhaps they receive notices. It is a concern. We just ask, Lord, for